Good morning. It is a very rainy December 31st. The temperature is actually quite comfortable. I think it's about the high 50s. It's supposed to get into the mid 60s today and pretty much rain all day. I'm okay with that. Well, let's get loaded up and see what we can get into, huh? Yeah. Okay. Let's see what's out there. Rain's let up, that's good. Let's see if we can get those last fish of the year.
I'm gonna start with today.
Wacky rig this morning. I'm just picking at random. I'm actually starting to get a little bit warm here.
Bumping on the bottom.
Oh yeah. This might be a very uneventful video. It is very, very peaceful. Moving on. If you find yourself in the position to buy an Anchor Wizard, I highly, highly recommend it. I got this one used from a buddy of mine. And, man, huge shout out to Jason. Dude, thank you so much. With the aid of this Anchor Wizard, or really, to me, this Anchor Wizard has been invaluable. It is really, it is a game changer. Having an anchor to be able to anchor in any kind of current, huge game changer. So you're not wearing yourself out trying to paddle and trying to keep on a spot, or especially when you're like in the spring and the pre-spawn and spawn, anchor was just my personal 2 cents, so they say. Anyway, let's get the hell out of here. Let's, where are you going? Oh, yeah. Thought it felt a little odd. Come here. I thought it felt a little odd, and that's a decent fish. That is a decent fish. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come here. Oh, man. I thought that felt weird. But that don't feel right. There we go. That's not a bad one. Not a bad one. Legal size. All right, buddy. Eating healthy, I see. All right. First fish of the day. Hopefully not the last. Oh, man. All right, bucko. And off he goes. That's cold water. That is cold water. Whew. Still here.